So it's very important that the collectors, the joint collectors, RBK, these people actually own it up. Because this is something which has never been done before. This is something what we are attempting now. And first time you also have a situation where even if that paddy is not of the best of the quality, broken, discolored, even this category of paddy also, Tadichina, Rangumarina, it won't be paddy in Kuda. This kind of paddy also is being procured. Ultimately, these kind of initiatives that we are taking is to ensure that the confidence in the farming community, the farmers' confidence in the government, takes a huge leap forward. The quality of paddy, if it is to that required quality, if it is there to that required quality, every farmer should get the MSP, not 1 rupee less. The NREGS part, which spoke about, we're talking about Grama Sachwalayas, Raitu Bharosa Kendras, health clinics, and digital libraries. In these aspects, it's very important that by Ugadi, Raitu Bharosa Kendras and Grama Sachwalayas and health clinics, all these three are completed. The digital libraries, of course, have just started, but they should also be expedited. These four in the village, along with Nadu Nedu schools, English medium schools, also present in the village, will totally change the outlook of the village. The Grama Sachwalayam, the RBKs for farmers, the health clinics with 24/7 service available, with the digital libraries, with as a point of presence, uninterrupted bandwidth available, and the CBSE English medium schools at the village level. These will totally change the way the village is actually visualized as. So please focus on these areas. These are the dates that we have set aside for the month of December and in January, so as to organize for these programs. 21st December, we will be launching Jagadanna Sampurna Gruhahak program. 28th December, we would be launching release of benefits to the new beneficiaries for all the programs implemented post-April and applied thereafter. Every time the program takes off, we say, oka nela extra time istamu, arhata unde edana porapatana miss out aipoyininte, please reapply, we will re-verify and ensure that you don't miss out. Ani manu cheppe matalaku, every year, December month and June month, these are the 2 months that we have segregated to ensure that the entire backlog, whatever has been committed for in those 6 months, is attended to. So, Dan Prakaram, the release of benefits to the new beneficiaries for all the programs implemented post-April and applied thereafter, that's going to be implemented on 28th December. On 1st of January, this is going to be a very big program. Pensions, launching of enhanced pension Kanuka to 2,500 rupees. As promised, as committed, the pension amount would be enhanced to 2,500. It's going to be on 1st January. It's a big program. Then on 9th January, EBC Nestham, we're launching this program, which will talk about 45 to 60 years of age in between beneficiaries belonging to EBCs, where we would handhold them for 3 years, the same beneficiary for 3 years, giving them 45,000 rupees so as to empower those women there in that category. 15,000 every year, 3 years, 45,000. To the same beneficiary year after year, so that they are actually empowered. So that would be the program concerning EBCs launched as EBC Nestham on 9th January. And Raitu Bharosa third installment, this program would also be in the month of January. The dates we would finalize going forward. These are the five programs that we would be talking about during the month of December going forward and during the month of January. So please make sure that whatever arrangements that need to be done, especially concerning social audit, display of lists at Sachivalayams, these kind of minute details are attended to so that nobody is missed out and the benefit is given to every person who is eligible and every ineligible person does not get it. So please make sure that these things are also attended to.